Perfection requires patience.
Thank you. spells need more power. Behold, brothers and sisters, the Eye of Ardor. Lord Nurgle is pleased at Magnus's fall, and he has favored me with his blessing. Asavar Kul is dead, but soon a new Chaos Lord will rise to take his place. All hail the Lord of Pestilence!
The cult is no more, High Lord Master. The fools were no match for the might of the Azure.
And what of Kessler himself?
He escaped, High Lord Master. I could not stop him. His power was as great as anything we encountered at Kislev.
We have underestimated our foe, High Lord Master. This is no mere cult leader we're dealing with, but possibly a champion of Nurgle, blessed by the Unclean One itself.
That explains the presence of the Ungors. Kessler has summoned them to form his warband and solidify his power.
What does that tell us?
It says that the cult was the least of our worries. They were nothing more than a means to an end. We must find Kessler, and quickly. Meet me back at the tower when you are ready to proceed. There is no time to waste, Elantir. A champion of Nurgle is loose beneath the streets of Nuln, and the city is in terrible danger.
How can this be? Kessler's cult has been destroyed.
A chaos cult is an extension of its master. Most are nothing more than depraved souls dabbling in powers beyond their ken. But Kessler is different. Somehow he learned enough forbidden lore to win Nurgle's blessing and rise to the rank of champion.
I should have guessed the truth when you first fought the Ungors. No human cult could command such loyalty from the Beastmen. They are here to form the Chaos Champion's warband.
They will have been promised blood and flesh in return for their service. Now that the champion has ascended, he must pay their price or risk the wrath of Nurgle. If Kessler unleashes them on the city, the slaughter will be terrible.
I have sensed the presence of chaos magic deep in the sewers. Search the area and follow Kessler's trail back to his lair. Once we've found his hidden camp, we will decide what to do next.
Here is the path that leads to Kessler's lair. I must return to the High Law Master with news. I have done it, High Law Master. Kessler's sorcerer's trail led to an ancient cavern that connects to the sewers. It's part of a network of caves that run for miles to the west, beyond the edge of the city.
Now we know how the Servants of Chaos were getting into the sewers. There's an ancient set of ruins west of the city. Perhaps that is where the enemy's camp is hidden.
I do not doubt it. Prepare yourself. There will be hard fighting ahead. Return to me when you are ready to make your assault.